Oh yeah!
It just did not. Oh yeah! That's a fucking show right there.
Who's this on my phone?
Oh, who is fuck this?
Yeah!
Oh, oh. Wow! Oh!
This thing is fucking swifty.
Get back!
Wait, what was the fucking car? I guess we're going. What? Wait. Okay. Wait, I'm so confused. Wait, why? Why? Where's the one car?
Pull it over.
Oh my god, I'm fucked. Are you serious? I'm actually fucked. What? Oh, I can get this. I can get this. Come on, come on, Ray. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. No way. That was not breakable. I thought it was breakable. No. No, chat. Fuck. Okay, okay. I'm out. There you go. No way. I just crashed. I crashed. Fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god, that's some pits. Okay. I'm fucked, guys. I don't think this car is gonna handle very much more. Unless? It's actually not doing bad.
Just making a U-turn.
No, man, I'm fucked.
Whereabouts are you?
I'm in a fucking parking garage by the Roosters.
Right, parking garage by Roosters? Just hide.
Hassan came in clutch with this one, chat. He taught me about this spot. I fucking love you, Hassan. My man! How did I get away with this shitty fucking... Look at this shit, dude! You fucking... Oh, I fucking love Hassan, dude! Oh! I'll see what I can do. I'm gonna get a four-door and they call you, okay?
Alright, we're at the airport, so
come back. Okay. I'm not gonna change clothes, guys, because I'm gonna have to go pick them up. So what's the point of changing clothes if I'm gonna go pick them up? I'm not done yet. I have to go save them. Just because I'm out doesn't mean they're out. This is where things get good. It's gonna get a lot harder from here, my friends. Are you good? You lost them? No worries. I'm just sitting here waiting. I'm heading towards the airfield. Do you think I even should hit there anymore? No. I'm by the Roosters.
Do you know where the gas station is?
I have so much money now. What is that even worth? Does anyone know what 70 is worth? Going. This motherfucker. This is the guy. I'm going to sink his car into the ocean after I murder him. Blow his car. Actually, I'm going to blow up his car in front of him. All right. Back to roleplay minute. That was crazy, man. What did he do? I was in a race. A pretty freaking important race. 18 people racing. I was number 2 in the race. Man hugs my ass for 5 seconds. And then pits me. And is saying, sorry, as I fucking fly into the air and Spencer flies out dead. I'm gonna murder him. He's all that's gonna happen. He's going to die. He's going to not only die... But he's going to die after I yoink literally everything out of his pockets, blow up his car with a jerry can, and then murder him as he watches his beauty blow up in front of his eyes. And I'm gonna drive away. Did we fucking start? What is this?
I'm scared.
Good luck, have
fun. There's a lot of people here. Holy fuck.
Yeah, it's a lot of racists.
Head Eyes is filling up gas. Oh, dude, they're all honking, bro. They're all honking, bro. I'm at a concert. Sorry. They're all booing me, bro. Come on, please.
Oh, hype, everyone.
Oh my god. Good luck. All right, you got this. You ready?
Thank you.
No! Fuck, it always happens to me! Why do I always get pitted by someone? Respect other racers!
Jesus,
how hard-
literally blew up behind us.
Jesus.
There's one car out of the competition.
Wait, I missed the fucking checkpoint because the guy hit me.
Jesus, that's-
I cannot stand this racing shit. Like-
We lost Spencer, he's dead somewhere.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Are you sure?
He's not in the trunk, he's not answering us.
Maybe he's in the trunk though.
He's definitely dead somewhere.
Oh god. Chat, we're finishing. We're gonna finish. Wicked. Not bad.
There's only 16 racers, not 18.
Gotcha, gotcha. No problem. Really? That's a lot of money. I appreciate it.
So, anyone know where the orange Mustang is? The one black with the orange?
I got some.
I only got ran over like 15
Whoever
times.
I pitted,
it's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I promise.
I feel bad.
It was only the guy with the, you know, the orange stripe that rammed us so hard that I literally went to the next dimension. But
yeah, how's
okay.
it feel to be driving at the start of the race and have a guy hug your ass the entire time and then pitch you? Yeah.
No, he literally launched me into the Shadow Realm.
Yeah, he was
I
great.
I saw Yugi.
Yeah, so I'm going to find his ass, and I'm going to hug him. This guy. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. It's the car chat.
I'll Zap. Let you work
Is that
out.
You?
No, not Zap.
What's going on?
Chat, I'm gonna murder this guy. And dump his fucking car into the ocean. I'm just saying right now. You missed it. You own this car? It's a nice car, holy shit.
Nah, this one is Pez. That's a manager's. I got the red Saber Turbo out there.
Oh, yeah, who's this one?
This one's Blaine's. This Dominator.
Who's
he's got the white hat there.
Oh.
Hey Blaine, quit playing with the sack of potatoes. What are you
what
fucking
fuck?
Taking potatoes for off the floor, Blaine? What are you doing?
Oh, Dad, I might be able to munch on them.
I mean, you gotta cook them first. They're gonna be pretty raw.
I'll eat a raw potato. I don't give a fuck. I'm Irish.
Right, then.
Wait.
Shit, eat the shit out of it.
Why is there another one there? Wait, why is the exact? Oh, is this pink? Oh, it's red. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna do it here, but what's this dog tag? Criminal. Do you race this?
Shano, is that your
this car?
Yeah.
The cream one. Yeah,
do
that's
I
the one, bro. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Why?
No, it just Woo-hoo! Looks like a fucking sick car for it. Have you ever tried?
Oh, gotcha. No, I don't do illegal things.
Oh, okay.
Establishment safe.
Why? Yeah.
I just said it looks like sick car. Looks fucking
oh,
sick.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean it's fucking dope. No doubt.
My god, chat! I should get a gasoline tank and fucking show him his car and then shoot it and blow up his car in front of him. Riley, I'm about to do something
yes.
fucking crazy. So,
what?
I might need your help. So, I think I found the man earlier that has the orange Dominator. You know what I'm talking about? The one that fucking pinned me off the road and I said I was gonna do a
yes.
bunch of shit to him. No!
Yes.
Yeah, so I found him. So,
okay.
what I'm going to do, he's getting his car repaired right now.
No.
I've right. got a. I'm getting a gasoline tank right now.
No.
I'm going to bring him with me after I freaking interrogate him. I'm going to bring him with me, put the gasoline tank in his car, blow up his car after robbing him, and then make sure he dies too. Yes. I need to get a little bit more money. Hold on. So, would you like to help me?
I'm sorry. Somebody's yelling in my ear. Ray,
can you
that.
Both come? Fuck. I didn't do exactly what I wanted to do. What is he doing? Wouldn't he put his car away?
The fuck kind of driving was that, my guy?
Sorry, fucking mistake. Fuck, he's back in this place, man. No. Should I shoot him or not?